Hi, YouTubers. Chris Voss here from thechrisvossshow.com, thechrisvossshow.com. Hey, so we've been reviewing the Fugoo.com Bluetooth wireless rugged outdoor speaker, and the PR company said we could abuse it. So we did a full review. You can find the review on some of the Chris Voss Show somewhere. But this we cut down to just the highlights of us driving over the Fugoo speaker with a car, freezing it for 5 hours, and dunking it in water for about, I think, 5 minutes or something. So here are the highlights of us trying to destroy the speaker. You can take and enjoy. So let's do this. Let's drive over it with the car. And yeah, there you go. Now, you only want to do this with the tough case, they tell us, because the tough case is designed to be, well, tough. So there you have it. Drove over the case, and it survived just nicely and still plays. And it held itself intact other than a little bit of brown rock chip there at the bottom. It did just nicely. Okay, so they say that this will take and survive temperatures that are freezing. So let's go ahead and test it out. We're going to put it in the freezer for a couple hours. And when we do, we'll come back and see if it will work. How about them apples? Okay, so we've left it in for about 5 hours. The PR agency, I think, said we should do it for 2. We did about 5. We kind of forgot about it. And so we went ahead and froze it pretty significantly. As you can see here, it's pretty darn frozen. You know, we like to test things on the Chris Voss Show, so we give them the run of the gambit. And let's see if it'll turn on for us. Everything, we'll find the button here. It's quite cold. Go ahead and power it on, see what happens.
Speaker is on.
Now, we don't play the full music on the YouTube channel. Otherwise, you have to pay copyright fees and all that stuff. So you can hear there the speaker kicked on. And, of course, one thing also the PR company said, we should probably let it warm up after it comes out of the freezer. But no, we just pulled it out of the freezer and just went for it. And as you can see in here, it works just fine right out of the freezer after 5 hours. Okay, so next up, let's do the dunk test. So what we're going to do is dunk this baby right into the whole thing of water. And we're actually leaving it on at this time. So it is on right now with the light on. We forgot to shut it off. Oopsie. That's what we do. We test things. So about 4.5 minutes later, we almost forgot about it again. Hey, look, the light's still on. That's a good sign. The light is still on. Now, you can only dunk this, I think, for up to 3 feet. And I think it's probably for only half an hour at a time or something. You'll have to check their website. But let's see if it still works. And there you heard it. It's a little bit of blast of music that we can play for you without invoking the copyright gods of YouTube. But it survived the dunking and plays just nicely. So there you have it. We've definitely put the Fugoo through its paces. So we're very impressed. And, of course, the nice thing about the Fugoo is it sounds excellent. It's got incredible bass, awesome mids, and awesome highs. So it's definitely a great, great speaker to have at your disposal and great for parties wherever you may go, whether it's stylish or in the tough, rugged atmosphere of the outdoors. So be sure to check out Fugoo.com and their speakers, and be sure to give us a like, subscribe to us on YouTube. We'll see you next time.